the yoga teachers of Pura Vida Adventure, and today I'm going to teach you some yoga techniques to help you with your surfing. The things that you need to know to help you with your surfing is, surfers tends to have an inner rotation of shoulders, making the breath shallow, tight hips, sore lower back, and tight shoulders and neck from the pedaling and the position on the board. So today we're going to be focusing on some exercise to help you release your shoulders and neck. And we're going to have another classes to help you with balance, flexibility, and strength as well. So for today, we're going to use a towel, a sarong, maybe a leash from your board, or a strap like this one to help you stretch your shoulders. But first, let's begin sitting in a comfortable position, relaxing your shoulders, relaxing your neck, with your back straight and tall, and take a moment to just connect with your breath. Imagine your breath like a wave in the sea. When you inhale, your belly expands out. When you exhale, your belly contracts in towards the spine. So just like that, breathing in and out from your belly, through the belly. Inhale, belly out, exhale, belly in. You can also create the sound of a wave in the back of your throat, that's called ujjayi breathing. When you exhale, try to narrow your throat so you can hear the sound of your own breath. Maybe you want to make a shell with your hands and cover your ears so you can really hear your exhale like the sound of the wave, like this. And you're gonna do that breath with your mouth closed, just like this. Just like that, you will inhale through your nose and exhale through your nose, narrowing your throat so you can hear your breath in the back of your mind. And with that, you create this very soothing sound and breathing to help you concentrate and align. You can try that again. Touching the tip of your index to the tip of your thumb with the hands relaxing over your knees. And just for 5 breaths, focusing on the inhale and exhale through your belly, creating that sound of the wave of the ocean. So, breathing in and out. To help you to expand the capacity of your lungs, and when you fall from your board so you don't get desperate, you can know that you can always hold your breath for as long as you need, and that will help you with the surfing. Now that you focus on your breath, let's bring our awareness to the shoulders and neck. We're going to start by simply relaxing the head, the neck, as if you're saying no, moving the head side by side. Releasing any tensions on your shoulders and neck. Saying yes. Yes for the fun, yes for all the beautiful big waves we're gonna cut today. And then drawing a circle in the neck. Shoulders lift, you inhale. When the shoulders descend, you exhale. loosen the strap or your leash or your sarong. Inhale and lift your arms up. That will help you to open up your chest and you can look up and feel a nice stretch. And with the exhale, relax in the arms. This will help you to improve the capacity of your lungs to absorb more air. Inhale as you lift and open your chest wide, open your chest, look up and stretch. The arms are straight, you're not bending your elbows. And exhale. One more time. Let's inhale through the nose and stretch. And exhale with a sigh, letting go of any tensions, anxieties, worries, stress. Last one. Very good. Now we're gonna breathe in, lift the right arm up. Bend the elbow and with your left hand, grab your elbow and pull that hand towards the back of your heart. Like this. Now if you cannot hold your hands, you can use the strap. As you can see, there's an outer rotation of shoulders. You open your chest and you can breathe softly here. You can sit like I'm sitting in Vajrasana, or you can stay sitting cross-leg position as you wish. We're stretching the arms and shoulders. And little by little, you're gonna walk your hands towards each other until you're able to hold your hands behind your heart. Now we breathe in deeply. And with your exhale, we're gonna bend to the left and stretch the right side of the body. Relax your head. Inhale, come up to center. And exhale, we're gonna fold forward from the hips. Relax the arms. Another deep breath and restore. And try the other side. You might need the strap, maybe not. Start by inhaling, lifting your right arm, left arm up. So bend your elbow, pull that hand towards the back of your heart. And see if you can hold the hand or you can use the strap. Gonna keep pulling the hands towards each other and that left arm up with the elbow point in the sky. Relax your head, your neck. Breathe deeply. Open your heart. Breathe through your chest. Breathe through your heart. And with your next exhale, bend from your waist. Right side, relax your neck. Inhale back to center. Exhale, fold forward from the knees. As you rise, exhale, relax the arms. Another deep breath and restore. Great. Still working on arms and shoulders. Bring your hands together. together in front of your heart. Inhale, lift your arms parallel to the ground and turn your palms out. As you turn your palms out, you see there's an outer rotation of shoulders and your chest opens. So surfers have a tendency to have very tight rhomboids and they curl. The shoulders tend to rotate forward and the chest gets constricted. So we want to do the opposite movement. So here we're going to open up the arms and turn the palms out, and you see how you open up your chest. So as you turn your palms down and back, in a rotation of shoulders, the chest curl, inhale and open. Touching the fingertips on your shoulders as if you're pedaling with half arm. We're going to pedal forward. That will help to lubricate and massage the shoulder joints, improving the flexibility of your shoulders. And breathe. The sound of the waves, the sound of the ocean. Revert. This movement is very important because when we pedal, we never pedal back. So this is a great movement for your shoulders to help stretch and massage the shoulders. Let's try both arms together. And you can move slowly or faster depending on your own breath, your own pace. And inhale and exhale through your nose, or if you like, you can try inhale through your nose and exhale through your mouth. And switch. Now inhale, lift your arms up and behind your head. And exhale, lower your arm and bring your elbows touching each other in front of your chest. One more. And relax the arms. Take a deep breath here. Bring a beautiful blue light shining through your shoulders, chest, and neck. Great. One more exercise for arms. We're going to straighten the arms in front. Relax the shoulders and your neck. With your left hand, rub the right wrist underneath. And with your arms straight, just pull that arm towards your left. You're going to feel a nice gentle stretch from your deltoid, the outer part of your arm, as you pull the left rib forward towards your arm. Smile. Relax your neck, your head. And switch. But it feels so good and will help you a lot with the pedaling before and after surfing. Inhale, arms back to center. We're going to try to cross the left elbow on top of the right and then lift the hand so the fingers are pointing the sky and see if you can bring your right hand touching your left hand. So we're going to inhale and lift your arms as you lift your chest. Exhale, lower your arms and see if you can point your fingers forward this way. Relaxing your traps, stretching the neck and traps. Your fingers point up again. And now we're going to twist from the waist to your right side. Breathe in. Exhale, twist from your waist to your right. Back to center and relax the arms. Breathe. other side. Now the right elbow on top of the left, bend the elbows, see if you can touch your hands. Inhale, lift your chest. Exhale, now point your fingers forward and relax your neck. Subscribe to our channel, and I see you in the next yoga class. Thank you. Have a wonderful surfing day. Hari Om. Tat Sat.